In May of 2016, fire swept through the community of Fort McMurray. 1.4 million acres destroyed in a matter of days. In the past, the story might have ended there, but today, there's hope. Tree Canada is planting more than 80,000 trees, but trees are just the start. We're planting hope.